Okay guys, welcome back to the video. Today we're playing 7 Days to Die. In the last video, the thing dropped and I forgot to get it, so I got it now. And my sound's turned off. There we go, back up now. It is day 14. And there are zombies out here. I also got a pistol last time, which I love. I'm gonna be heading back to the house to gather or get ready. I don't think that this day 14 is gonna be too hard. I'm thinking it's gonna be like the last one, not as many. It's gonna be some zombies like in a mad rush and that's it. Oh yeah, we were also there. There were zombies everywhere over there. There's a nurse over there. I'm gonna get this nurse. I wonder how good this is. Oh wow. That's pretty good, but I'm pretty sure this took quite a bit of damage, that's the thing. I need more book schematics. My beer. There we go. Now I am all good now with beer. Get this, so nothing in there. Oh yeah, there's really good stuff in tree stumps. I don't know why there is such good stuff. Crawler down here. Kill this guy. This. Nothing. Okay. Okay, I think I won that. Wow. I don't need bed rolls. I have a bed. Tree stomp down here. I will wear those. Okay, there we go. Can't believe we got night vision goggles. Okay, he was miles away from me there. Okay, so I'm gonna heal myself. A lot of zombies like to lurk around my house. Let's see here. That hasn't changed. There we go. There's some 9mm round. Let's get out there. I know I have more a ton more 9mm rounds up here, yeah. So, since I just don't want to damage anything up. There's another pistol. And rifle stock. That goes up there, that goes right there, that goes right there. old cache, I can put that up there. Let's grab this. The Adix. It was just in case. Yeah, iron pickaxe. Mob. Oh yeah, that they know where I am. I hear him. I'll keep one beer. Actually, I don't need that. I don't need this much bottled water. Don't need gunpowder. Don't need that. Or that. But I do have my bullets. Okay, who's over here? That's where he is. He's what, far away. Okay, day 7. Great. Come on. I don't want him to walk in. But he can walk into these spikes. Nope, he avoided them. Let's see here, arrowhead, I can scrap that quick. Great. This reloaded? Is my shotgun reloaded? It's organizing this quick, so 1 and 2. Up here. Oh, whoops, drop it. I have more shells. Anything in here? Nope. Eight shells for 88 zombies. Nice. I have everything on my character, right? Gloves. I don't have gloves. I like these denim pants. How does that work? It's like going through the entire helmet. Right there. Let's see. Can't hear a zombie over here. That's a zombie. At least this reticle is much better than the Borderlands 2 reticle, where it's, you have an iron sight. Basically, you see that this right here, where you can shoot right here? Yeah, it's basically you're trying to shoot with nothing but shells. Okay, good. I think the zombie's a bit loud. Here, let me option it. Okay. That zombie's having like something messed up with him. I made this wall here, so we always do that. Let me get some food. I always run into those. I'll eat this. Worst comes to worst, I have this guy. Nice Bowie knife, it looks like. Thank you, knife. It looks like a Bowie. Well, no, not Bowie, M9. There. Just stick that to the front. Night vision? This doesn't really work well with it, because I would just be blinded. There has to be something. I can make one quick. I'll just make one quick, it won't take long. There we go. Night 14, here I come. Get ready for night. The longest part that took was over here because it drops down. Because I had to dig all that out so they just wouldn't jump over easily. I don't even know if it will work. Okay, so one more hour. Oh my gosh. Can't break these because I hate these at every single time. I mean, I get the it's fine with the ones right here, but if they're out here, I just run into them every single time. So, here we go. Oh, there's quite a bit of trees over there. Here we go. I can see pretty well. I can see well enough. I know where to jump. I can see this kinda. Not really. Oh my gosh. Forgot about that. Ash. Yep, I'm ready. Watch it, instantly detected. Okay, there is a burning. I missed. Is that guy? Can't see him. I need the other thing. I cannot see with this thing. Where is it? Oh, they're going at it. Oh, there's people down here. Oh, yeah. Pretty good. Of course I'm not to replace it. Well, I got dropped cash. Oh, you want some? Yeah, that's what I thought. Nails. Yeah. better stuff. I heard burning you guys. Oh, wait, I already killed them. Oh, here's another one. These guys are cool. I like the burning guys. Can't shoot through the ground. These guys are fast. Okay, I'm done wasting ammo. They're all coming from the town over there. Oh, you're still alive? Okay, you were nowhere near me. I'm just gonna make bring out Bowie. That was quick. I saw a zombie over there. These guys are actually pretty easy to kill, but don't get hit by them. Get nothing. These crawlers are hard to scope out. Usually when it does that, that means to the wave. I have plenty of shotgun shots though. What the heck? I cannot hit these guys. Oh, you're still alive. Okay, I'm probably down. Oh my gosh. Not good. Okay, I'm infected. Fine.
Tarkin.
Seems like a little dry spell here. Yep, I didn't think I broke her knees enough. There we go. Okay, no. Eat some sham. I think I killed enough zombies right here. Is that a scream? Spider. Oh, you wanna go there? I think she died. I don't know, do you guys think she died? Because I think she died. Empty, empty. Nope, untouched. Wait, no, that's that rat stuff. Can't believe that there's none of those good, really hard, tough guys. Alvera. That's just Alice. Shotgun's doing well. I'm gonna use the M9 bayonet for a little. How much damage did these guys do? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to repair this wall and make it better. I'm just gonna use this hat because this hat's really good. Oh, where are you guys? They just disappear. But the house took it like a champ. Damaged quite a bit over here. I'm gonna have to upgrade these walls. Probably steal it, but actually, maybe not. No, I'll probably just keep these, upgrade the walls by 2. Because these walls aren't that bad. After taking like 5, 7, 8, 9, 12 zombies in here, not bad. I lived. Still a zombie over here. I'm gonna get him quick. Here he is. Okay, here we go. Right. 45 skill points. Untouch? No. There's stuff in there, but I don't think it's anything good. No zombies come from over here, they all are coming from over there. I need a new pistol. But I have the shotgun here. I love this shotgun. This shotgun's really good. Searching. Actually, I wanted to start building a mini bike. Okay, so there has to be stuff in there by now. Ah, there we go. There's the blue sky coming back. Well, we survived. For these zombies, right, one zombie, I'll have to smack them. Because, I mean, look at this. Just two shots. Take your money. Money. Trusty crab money. In here. These empty still. I haven't touched these in forever. Empty, empty. The empty, empty. Yep, everything's empty. They have to be by today because they were empty before. Around the day 7. Okay, reanimated zombie? You are really messed up. You're so much weaker. GG Skamak, I'm pretty sure I already know that, but it just gives me my skill up. Actually, no skills. Let's see. Scavenging 28. I'll probably spend half of this and. Okay. Points. Another clothes, armor setting, heavy armor. There we go. 8, multiply that by 2, I should be at 16 or I don't know. I thought it was a dog. Forgot about dogs. I have a way to take them down. Easily. There is a zombie here. Well, maybe he's in the back. Oh yeah, he's here. Oh, he's a big guy. I would like to. Loaded walker, sham. Don't need some sham. Oh, there is this down here. Oh, I should have emptied this. Actually, I can just scrap a ton of these. I'm just gonna drop that. in here? So I'm gonna get head back and get some stuff. I find something good right away. He's not dead yet. Oh, that's a better one. That. Oh, he dodged. Oh, wow, this guy's a bit dodgy. There's only a few dogs, and that's not really a problem. Let's two shot him. She's on the right here. Oh, told you. It's heat twin. I don't know. Do some copyright cleaning already. Oh, I'll take scrap iron. Whatever it is. Bone axe and craft that quick. There's usually something good in here. Ooh, that's pretty good. Thank you. Wow. Oh, where are those? Oh wait, no, I already have pants. Whoops. I don't know why, but it's laggy. Reanimated guy. It's like a spin bot. Pretty sure he came from over here.
didn't even hear him.
Pile of garbage. Let's see, nothing. And there. First has an AK in it. That'd be a weird full size AK. What's in here? Nothing. How much more? I need more houses to do. I actually feel comfortable searching this without turning into no zombies. Well, love. Like to have my pistol. Oh yeah, pretty sure one of these. Or they put everything weird. Let's see. That thing up here. Oh, this guy. Nothing. Great. Bookcase? Nothing. Man, this house gave me nothing. More zombies over here. Boy, that guy, this guy can take shots. One shot. Can't search you. Why can't I search this? I probably gained so much attention shooting. It's these guys. These guys off. Brown denim. For those. Those boots are much better than mine. I want much better than them. I've searched these houses in a while. No, I didn't search this one. Oh, don't need real quick. I know you have stuff from. Ready, so. Flower. I have not found a book from a bookcase. Okay. Stuff from with clothes, but that's it. There we go. from here. Pipes. There we go. Nothing in there. Here, dog. Oh, gun safe. It's usually this here. That holds nothing. Side of town. Whoops. I want that one. Oh, this thing's not really meant for metal, it's meant more for wood. I still go at it with this. Since my loot's up much higher and stuff. Beer. I'm just gonna drink one of these quick. So that is faster. If it's nighttime, I just knock on these and just look over here and make sure nothing's coming. Because, I mean, what are you gonna do with your time? Just do nothing? Just sit there, be quiet, wait till the morning? No, and hammer this. See if you can find something good. This one, in case something breaks, and you can protect yourself with it. You say hello, say hi back. Ooh, another sawed off. I don't need another saw. What parts? As good as mine? Much worse. That. Take that. Barrel. That. Don't need this. And shells. I'll take those. Barrel rod. Never get anything good from the toilets. I only got one thing good from the toilets. I literally just had that. Only one good thing. That was a pistol. Where is it? It's over here, okay. I just run past these people. Now, if I'm correct, there should be no zombies over here. We're right after this house. I mean, there may be a dog or two, though. That's fine. Just don't let them get close. Wait. Is it on the house? It's on the house. Oh my gosh. Of all the places you could put it, you could put it on a house. These. Why does he always put it on the house? big. Should we do that actually? I mean, it's just digging. I mean, wood. Our house collapses. I'm almost through already. Fly. Do that. I don't need a shotgun receiver, I have a good one. That fiber is out. You can get out. Sand either. Or feathers. Wolves don't need feathers. I'll read it. Hey bastard, we've been watching you. We know who you are, but seems like you can take care of yourself pretty well, but let's see if you can handle this challenge. Do this and we might just induct you into our private club. You better dress warm. Crazy in the head, crazy Jake. Challenge, kill some lumberjack zombies with fire axe. I don't know. Do that. I mean, I have clothes. That's a pretty crap one. Actually, I will actually put that on my... assemble. Because, I mean, there's nothing else in there. You run so fast. So. Come on, get down. I'll take the challenge. I mean, it's a pretty easy challenge. Okay, so that's a much better one. Shortcut. Let's see here. Tumble. It's much less durability. Where is my... Oh well, it'll hold up. I mean, I got repair kits at home. Repair this stuff. Grab that, might be better. There we go. This house is cleared. Except for its mailbox. Ooh. Yes! Where's our magnum? Perfect. Oh, I just need parts. Oh, I think I have some parts. I don't have all. I have some. Man, for... I've been searching these more. Man, who needs bookcases when you have mailboxes full of magazines? I think we're about to hit the 40-minute mark. Seven, seven, six. Your arrow, I'll probably scrap. Getting much better at this game, I can tell you that for a fact. Yeah, it's this guy that I killed. Water. I can't see this. I'm just gonna go up and down searching mailboxes. There's a dog. Oh, it's not loaded. It's not loaded. Oh. or not. Wanna go? Jennifer's. I'm gonna do this. To whoever finds this note, friend, the end is near. The monsters are breaking down my door, but in my final moments, I can only think of how I want to be remembered. Okay. There's nothing to say about it. Okay, so I'm gonna be hiding back. Let's see, is it this Louis? Yes, it is. So yeah, I'm not gonna be using that night vision. Night vision's Garbo. Look for many bike tires. Now, by destroying these tires. Over here, like it. There is trash. Yeah, there's something right there. I wonder why I couldn't get in. You guys should be full by now. Hitting escape. Let's see here. I mean, this is well into 400, so it would still be blue. I never upgrade my athletics with the upgrade menu. There we go. Nothing. Great. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. What's in here? Yeah, get those guys later. Here we go. Let's see, pistol barrel. I have 44 Magnum frame now. I'm happy now. Craft 44 Magnum. Which will blow heads off. Pistol. G1 part. That looks like. Or 50. Yeah, 44. Let's see. Okay, AK-47 parts. Shock barrel. Sadly, I got rid of all my parts for my 44. Let's see, pistol grip. Need to. Magnum grip, cylinder, and magnum parts. I don't think I have any magnum parts. I just never thought I'm gonna get Magnum this fast, because I thought Magnums were like super rare, so that's why I always scrapped them. And there, how close you got is. Okay guys, I'm gonna be ending the video here, and I'll probably just organize and build stuff, so I'll see you guys.